about this?
Good Sorts is brought to you by Cadbury. There's a glass and a half in everyone.
Tonight's Good Sort is Hoanna Forrester, a teacher who transformed her carport into a classroom for the kids of Tokomaru Bay. Here's Hayden Jones.
When Cyclone Gabrielle roared through the east coast, the kids of Tokomaru Bay drifted to Hoanna Forrester's house.
At the start it was boring, but then it was cool.
They were there because
the bridge broke,
so they couldn't get to school.
And since our school's in Tolaga, we couldn't get there.
So come around this table please for a moment.
So Hoanna Forrester, a teacher, created a classroom in her carport.
We were lucky enough that we couldn't get out, so we all had to work together.
Mafai point, and what's the other point?
Kautanui.
Good girl.
The students were learning.
Has anyone got more than four islands?
Although the lessons looked different to what they're used to, like collecting eggs.
None.
When the chickens were laying. A hot lunch was provided every day, made by the students.
It's kind of like just having a sleepover, but during the day, and all day, and every day.
Bit different, eh?
The older boys loved the butchery class.
Much.
They delivered meat around the town to anyone who needed it.
Kind of like as a dream scenario of being home and being creative with our learning here and being a bit more relevant.
What's the most important thing is like clean, warm food.
Even before Gabrielle hit, some of these kids were used to having no power.
That's just how we are here. So we'll do some chives.
So it wasn't just a classroom Hoanna provided for the 6 weeks it took the road to be reopened.
I don't think it would last as long as it did.
It was a haven where the kids could be kids.
To stay young.
Got it.
And not bear those responsibilities. Sometimes caring is in growlings, eh?
Hoanna did this all the while remaining a teacher.
Funny, kind of bossy, yeah, cool.
Because what do they do?
And surely for a teacher, there's no greater compliment than this.
I don't really like school, but it ended up being really fun.
Hayden Jones.
They were happy as.
One News.